New tonight, the Des Moines City Council approved expanding a gas station parking lot on the city's north side. Get and Go wants to tear down a blighted property near its store on Euclid Avenue. Nearby residents have been concerned about the crime rate there. City Council member Linda Westergaard thanked Get and Go for meeting with residents before pushing this project forward.